Location right now. We've all been up since 5 a.m. Well, I woke up later than everyone else. But we left the house at 6 a.m. and we've been driving forever.
Why? At least we're listening to good old Christina. And what happened?
I got a ticket.
Why?
Because I was going 10 miles above the speed limit.
Because
she's a badass. She's a badass.
What's happening is today is Courtney's wedding, and we're in the woods in Northern California, and it's like a hippie wedding, and we're barefoot, and it's fun times. And it might rain, so we might be having a wedding in the rain, which Courtney's very excited about. Saturday is a reception. I cannot speak. It's because I woke up early. Saturday is the reception in Bakersfield, the big old party, so it's basically a 3-day wedding. And then Sunday's Easter, so unfortunately for you guys, Bailey is not coming to the wedding, so you don't get to see Bailey for a few days. So if you guys want to wait until Sunday to watch the vlogs, I would totally understand. We are in the middle of nowhere! This is where horror movies happen. This is blowing my mind that people actually survive up here. I don't understand how that works.
Like Bear Grylls.
If they eat the moss? Do you live in a place like this? And how do you do it? Please educate me, because this is just blowing my mind. We need to talk. Okay, this says congratulations,
I have reception!
And Divine. How are you feeling?
Oh my god, I want to take a longer nap.
Are you excited?
Yes.
We're in a cabin. And here's the deck. Really cool. Isn't this pretty? Here's the cabin. It's pretty nifty. We're getting ready.
Don't go so close to my face.
Can either do. I either want to do hearts up.
My butt shakes so good in these pants.
Why are my hands like this? Piraffa. Piraffa. I have a really mature brain of honor. Hi, Rachel.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, Rachel.
Yeah. Your present.
No, right,
what's going on? What's going on?
I'm nervous.
You're gonna meet the bridesmaids. This is KK. This is Courtney's sister, and she's sad.
And I have a cold heart.
And this is Christina.
Hi, I think we've met.
This is Rachel.
Hi.
And this is me.
Oh.
Sarah's the other one, and I don't know where she is. So,
who are you married to?
You.
Me?
Oh, what? Yeah. Yeah.
Simon, you're boring on video.
That's Simon's girlfriend. Why are you still filming? I feel really uncomfortable. These are my flowers. We're in the woods. There are trees. I'm not wearing shoes. My nails are purple. Simon's still filming. This is dirty.
What were you doing before?
The whole bridal party? Did you see what? There, that looks better. Richie looks so happy to be at this joyous occasion.
Rachel. Hey. Our friend got married today.
Yay! Hi, Colleen.
How was the wedding?
It was really good. I cried, and I don't cry. Yeah. It was good, though.
I held your arm the whole time.
I know. I was holding Colleen's hand, and then I was holding Rachel's hand because I was crying so hard.
Can you tell that Christina is one of my best friends because we talk the same? Bonfire, Rachel.
It's warm.
It's warm. The wedding's over and we are all enjoying
and Jacob's
bonfire. That's awesome. This is Barb. We're at a bonfire.
That's mine. It's yours.
This is Barb. Barb is Courtney's mom. Shut up. Okay, Barb, say your joke.
Okay, there was a little girl, and she said, "Mom, how old are you?" And her mom said, "Oh, honey, you don't ask that of a lady." And then she said, "Well, how much do you weigh?" "Oh, you don't ask that of a lady." "Well, how did I get here anyway?" "You don't ask that of a lady." So she tells her little friend in school, "My mom won't tell me anything about her. I don't know anything about my mother." And her friend said, "Oh, look in her purse and get her driver's license and know everything about your mother." So she went in her mother's purse and she found out. And so she said, "Mom, I know how much you weigh. 135 pounds. Her mother goes, "That's right. I know how old you are. 35. That's right. And I know how I didn't get here because you got an F in sex."